Hello guys, in this video I am going to provide some important tips to crack IBPS RRB prelims for officer 1, 2, 3 and multipurpose assistant. So welcome to Smart Vision, this is Azmat Pasha. So everyone know the exam mode is online and this is the first time RRB conducting preliminary exam. So I guess exam won't be that much difficult. If you already seen my video on IBPS PO exam review, that will help you to analyze what are all the topics you have to cover for the examination, because this examination is conducted by IBPS. Okay, and in preliminary examination, as in IBPS PO or clerk, in preliminary there will be of three topics, but in RRB they are conducting only two topics, there is reasoning and the quantity of aptitude, that will be in Hindi and English more, and number of questions in each section is 40 and total will be of 80, and marks also carrying each question 1 marks in both the sections and total marks of 80, and composite time you are getting is only 45 minutes, not 1 hour. Please note down this, because only 45 minutes you are going to get to attend 80 questions, right? So in for preliminary examination, there are already the hall ticket is on and you can download from the website, and exam date also announced for officer 1, that will be preliminary examination 5th and 6th will be conducted, and for office assistant that is from 12 to 12:13 and 19th, and for other posts like officer 2 and 3 there will be no preliminary examination. If anyone has not yet downloaded their hall tickets, please go and download from the website. So what we are discussing here, I am going to give some tips which will help you to crack this examination. How? See, so far preliminary examination was not conducted. It is the first time, and it is very difficult to predict what type of questions will be asked, because this is the first time they are conducting the preliminary examination. Okay, but we can predict by observing some PO patterns or clerk which will be the exams conducted by IBPS, because this is also conducted by IBPS, right? So depends on my review, I can say some of the important topics you should focus on and how to manage the time to attempt maximum questions and to score well. Okay, so guys, there are already I have told there are only two sections, that is of reasoning and quantity aptitude. We will focus first on some of the topics related to reasoning part. So here I am mentioning only important topics, what are all the topics you have to focus. Okay, there is a very vast syllabus. If you want to know the complete syllabus, you can visit the site or you can see my first video on preparation strategy. In there I have explained everything, but in this video I am just telling you the what are all the important topics you have to focus to crack the examination, because only 1 week is remaining for those who are going to appear for IBPS RRB officer scale 1. So first I suggest sitting arrangement. Okay, very very important topic nowadays. In sitting arrangement, okay, in sitting arrangement almost 15 to 20 marks they have asked in the PO examination, but I guess from the sitting arrangement for RRB examination they will definitely minimum of 10 marks, that will be of two sets they will ask. It may be of puzzle type of floor and all, or maybe sitting arrangement like circular arrangement or square. It will be like north, facing north, south. It's also like facing north and south. Any type of questions they can ask from the sitting arrangement part. And second topic, what I suggest is coded inequalities. Very important topic. Definitely you are going to get at least five questions. And third is blood relation. That will be of any of the type, like it will be our coded types or symbols. And the last topic I suggest is directions and syllogism. Syllogism. Okay. These are all the main topics you have to practice more and more. See, sitting arrangements by seeing it will look easy, but it is very confusing topic. If you don't practice more and more questions, you are not going to sort the problem which will be given the examination. See guys, before going to exam, you have to plan yourself how much time I need to give for each section. If you go and think in the examination, it won't help you. Definitely, it is not going to help you. You have to plan here itself, think here, work there. Don't go and think there. Understood? So, I suggest for reasoning, you have to give 25 minutes out of 45. Okay? Out of 45 minutes, you have to give 25 minutes for reasoning part. In this 25 minutes of time, you have to solve 30 questions. Try to attempt more, but you have to minimum questions you have to attend is 30. Definitely, if you attend 30 questions with 90 to 95% accuracy, I'm not telling you you have to attend the 30 questions of with 100% accuracy. If at least you are going to attend the 30 questions of 90 to 95% accuracy, definitely you are going to clear the preliminary examination. So, these are the main topics. Please practice more and more, depends on this topic. Okay. So, the another part remained is, there is quantitative aptitude. Sorry. Okay. In this, they are going to ask 40 question, 40 marks, and negative mark will be there. That's why you have to concentrate on that too, because 0.25 will be in negative mode, negative marks. Okay, in this I suggest only 4 or 5 topics what you have to focus. First is data interpretation, very, very important. Bar graph they can ask from this, or line graph, okay, or pie chart, or mixture of anything. So in DI part, I have already in my previous video I have told what are all the topics they can ask, like percentage, ratio, and nothing else they will ask. It is DI is completely questions based on the data provided. You have to read the data first and try to solve the questions. Okay, in this the topics is in DI, they will ask about the percentage and the ratio, okay, and average. Only depend on these three topics they will ask the questions and nothing else. And second topic I will suggest in quadratic equation is quantitative aptitude is, there is a quadratic equation. Quadratic equation. In this definitely guys, 5 marks. 5 questions will be there. This is very easy part. okay, learn, and in coming videos definitely I am going to bring some of the techniques so that you can solve in a very short time. And third topic is number series. This also 5 questions you will get, and approximation. Definitely this also 5 questions you will get. So these are all the 4 topics you have to concentrate more, and other arithmetic questions will be asked. It will be more importantly, you can go for time and work, okay, and speed time distance, SI, and that is simple interest and compound interest. These are the main topics you have to focus. So for this also I suggest you have to give 20 minutes out of 45, okay, and try to attempt at least of 25 questions. If you attend 25 questions of 90 to 95% of accuracy, okay, definitely this preliminary exam won't be difficult for you. So thank you very much guys, all the best, prepare well and practice well, and focus on those topics which I have mentioned in this video. Thank you very much. Please like this video and subscribe, do not forget.